This is Pinky, one of the four ghosts in Pac-Man. And in Crossy Road, Pinky is pretty good at completing the lily pad quest. See? There are lots of lily pads around here. Does the hipster whale count as a lily pad or a log? Or neither? Anyway, there's a bigger question here. Actually, it's been puzzling me since the Blinky video. And that video was created over a year ago. So, here's the problem. Did you hear that sound? That's the quintessential sound of the 1980s. The only way it could get more 1980s is if Ronald Reagan and Mr. T took a drive-in kit from Knight Rider to go see Rocky IV at a drive-in theater. It's Pac-Man eating a fruit. Probably a cherry, since that's what's on the first level. That's the problem. I thought I saw that iconic cherry shape in the game, but since trying to unlock Pinky, I haven't seen it. What I have seen is unusual. Starting with the Pac-Chicken, I play through the Pac-Man level. That's nice because the Pac-Chicken is free. There are dots on the ground. Once again, very nice work, Hipster Whale. This is a great adaptation of the game. And just like in the arcades, those dots get eaten. They make that usual Pac-Man munching sound. Until over 100 dots are eaten. Then, seemingly randomly, that fruit-eating sound is thrown in. Where's the fruit? Where are the cherries? Is this a bug? Did the game change? Did I imagine seeing a pair of cherries in the game? Anyway, once you hear that sound, that should unlock Pinky.